guys, Liz here, and today I'm going to draw a short hair cat. So the supplies you will need: your pencil, your razor if you have any mistake, and your piece of paper. So let's get into it. Okay, so first you will draw the head. Like that, and then you draw the ear, and draw another ear, right here, like that, then draw the fur right here, on the side, and draw another one, then draw the fur right here. Then connect it with the head, like that. Then draw the leg, like that. Then draw the paw right here. Then connect it with the body. But first, we need to draw the back. Like that. Then draw a curve right there. Then draw the leg again. Then draw the paw like this. Then connect it with that. Then draw the tail. First you need one like this. Then draw the other side. Like that. Then draw the inside. And draw the nose. Like that. Draw the mouth, like that, then draw the eyes, color it in, then draw the side like this, then draw the line inside there like that. Wait, just gonna color this in for a second. Okay, and then you're done with your short hair cat. Oh, I forgot to add this. Then add this right here. Then if you can draw and like design it, you can design whatever you want, like flowers, circles, like triangles are here. Draw a line. Whatever you want. So guys, thanks for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed this, and don't forget to subscribe and leave a like.